in Matthew 4:17. And it says, from that time, Jesus began to preach and to say, repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. All right? We get mixed up about the kingdom. The kingdom is the reign and ruling God in your life, which means what you could not do before, you are now able to do now. What you couldn't put down before, you're able to put down now. Why? Because the kingdom and his power has now entered into your life. That's what the kingdom is all about. Anybody that calls themselves a bona fide, blood-washed believer in the Lord Jesus Christ, you got power to overcome anything that comes into your life. And I don't care how many times it comes into your life, all right? But repent means to change your mind and to go the other way.